The world was once perfect. Then, humans disobeyed God, and the connection between imperfect humans and the perfect God was broken. No matter what men tried to do, they couldn't reach God. But then something changed. Because of God's great love for us, He sent His Son, Jesus, to live a perfect life and die on a cross to pay the price of our disobedience. He was buried and raised from the dead 3 days later, defeating death. God extends His love to us. If you believe that Jesus died for you, and you confess that you have gone against God, you will be able to have a relationship with God. Jesus' death is the only way this is possible. Do you want to put your trust in God? Pray something like this.